like you fellas need a hand. Looks like he could use a hand.
I sure could use some help, partner. Name's Errol Hewitt. The damn Bollard gang stolen my family's herd. I gotta get them back. They're all I got. Gang been causing us no end of problems around here.
Can I borrow this, Fred?
Damn it!
Get up here! It's gonna take more than one of us, partner!
God dang!
Follow you out with the herd.
Forgive me, friend. What can I say, partner? Let's go!
The West is a little wilder than I...
Thanks, sport. You are a true American hero.
Right. What are you doing down here?
Well, I just thought I'd see a little bit of the local color, you know? But these gentlemen have seen to it that I've enjoyed the true hospitality of the frontier. Hey, cigar?
Let's get out of here.
Right.
Are you still here for any reason? I appreciate your help, sir, but now I must continue on this path of discovery alone.
My trade. If you shoot some critters and get their pelts, I sure will give you a handsome cut.
All right, but I warn you, I'm good.
We got enough. Here's your cut.
That was fun. Yeah. Now perhaps I can walk the streets without being annoyed by the law.
Bonnie McFarlane is just as capable as any of her brothers could have ever been.
Follow Charlie. He's a good one to sniff out trouble. Stay close to Charlie.
That's a coyote, all right. Farming.
you do, partner?
What you searching for, partner?
I've been gathering some flowers for my wife. She's waiting for me back in the cabin.
That's very sweet of you.
And we've been together 50 years now, me and my darling Annabelle. She's always loved these wild fever few that grow around this place. You know. But she's getting on now in years, and it's hard for her to get up and about. So I want to bring her a lovely bouquet for our anniversary.
I've seen quite a few flowers in my travels, if you'd like to help.
Oh, yeah. Listen, these old fingers ain't what they used to be. I'd love it. Sure, bring me any pretty ones you find, huh? If you don't mind, I gotta keep the chores to attend to.
Let's go!
Come on, let's get this over with.
Come on!
I see somebody who's hankering to die. Hope you got plenty of bullets.
Don't be stuck.
Someone might as well have this.
Why don't you jump up?
Come on. Get in close, you coward. I'm gonna hurt you in a million pieces. Wait for it. Take a squat.
Take a good look, see. They're handing out brick rock or something mean. Dixon.
Why, hello.
Travel around these parts.
Something's happening.
That was
quick.
Far too close.
Crying out loud. Let me get out of the
aim
way.
A blast!
What have we got here?
Come on, prairie chicken.
shoot you, pal.
Ain't nobody run me the
way. Hey, we got something! Hellfire!
Well.
How are you, mister?
Been hearing about this cowboy awful proud of his artillery. Must have bought it my shot. Well, then?
I don't know how you get away with these prices, mister.
Who are you to stop by?
How are you, friend?
Take you for a short trigger man, sir.
Thank
Something
you.
Something special you're looking for?
It's a
Much alive.
What am I doing here?
This way. Under some fight, ain't no one got me so far. You ain't fooling me. I got spooked, ain't I?